Welcome to Mama Knows Best. No phone calls today because I got a little tinkle from a fairy, and she says she wants a fairy house. So on the next three episodes, I'm going to teach you how to make this durable twig fairy house, the mushroom fairy house, and on the very last episode, I'm going to teach you how to build a fairy garden. I sure hope you love making this little mushroom house. It's so cute, even with the lights on. On our next episode of Mama Knows Best, I'm gonna show you how to take this mushroom house and our little twig fairy house and build two adorable fairy gardens.